this rhythm is regular. The patient is doing just fine. The rhythm comes from the SA node. They're living a healthy life. Bradycardia is slow. It's like my grandma driving down the road. The rate is 40 to 60. May sound easy, I could be conditioned at the lead. Sinus tachycardia is a little bit faster. The SA node is still the master. 101 to 150 is the rate. That's how fast you'll go when you're running late. Atrial flutter is kinda like a stutter. 300, it's not as smooth as butter. And instead of P, it's an abnormality. This B is nothing typical for me. The fib is kinda shaky and it's pretty good at making sure the cardiac output is low. Now I wouldn't wish this on your kid. 375 to 700, fib has a reduced blood flow. Sneaky, we might just call it hidden. Early in a cycle, they could compromise survival. Please, no PACs for me. Supraventricular tachycardia is super duper fast, and the patient may not last. From above the ventricles, the problem is electrical. Its rate could rise to 240. Functional escape is a heartbeat that's delayed, caused by a cardiac disorder. The AV node takes over. 40 to 60 is the rate for me. An accelerated functional rhythm. The P waves are inverted or missing. The rate is greater than 60, caused by COPD. Or maybe you got low potassium. This is the story of the heart block family, starring Mr. QRS and also Mrs. P. Miss P has dinner ready in the evening every night, but QRS is always late, but at the same time, that's the tale of first day. Forever contemplating, yeah, QRS is always late, and one day he just skips a date. The story of third degree is complicated, can't you see? The strength is barely legible, they're on two different schedules. The atria is blocked, and the ventricles won't stop. Miss P is single in third degree. Fibrillation. The heart begins to quiver and pump up in your blood. The rate is over 300. I'm running out of luck. B-fib is like my ex. He's chaotic and a mess. I don't know, you're almost dead. My teacher said to me, yeah, the QRS is weird, but there's nothing else to see. Atrioventricular rhythm. Better watch your system. No one in a system lead. Time from singing, you better get to digging. Hope you rest in peace if you have a systole. No heart activity or electricity.